Well, David, thank you for a wonderful performance. What a conductor have you got down there? Come on, hold my hand, I need it. I don't know whether to laugh or cry tonight. I mean, this is probably the saddest night of my career. And yet, you guys in the audience have made it one of the greatest as well, so that's all I can say. I just really want to thank the people who stayed with this show from the very, very beginning and really supported it. Thank you for everything and everybody who has just stood by me. I have to also mention, I cannot not mention, the wonderful work that Bill Kenwright did. I don't know if Bill's here, but it was extraordinary because he, along with a lot of other people's faith in the show, I think made it possible for us to be even here tonight. I've got nothing else really to say other than love never dies, and I hope it will continue somewhere.